Music was his life, that was not his livelihood. And it made him feel so happy, and it made him feel so good. And he sang from his heart, he sang from his soul. He did not know how well he sang, it just made him whole. Kept working on him to try music up full time. A big career in rave reviews, a great career to climb. Finally they got to him, he would take the fling. A concert agent in New York agreed to have him sing. And there were plane tickets, phone calls, money spent to rent the halls. It took most of his savings, but he gladly used them all.
Was not up to contemporary professional standards. His voice lacks the range of tonal color necessary to make it consistently interesting. Full-time consideration of another endeavor might be in order. Got back to Dayton, he was questioned by his friends, but he smiled and just said nothing, and he never sang again. Except he really didn't, when the shop was dark and closed. He sang softly to himself as he sorted through the clothes.
Music was his life. It was not.